I've just taken apart my Saga Genesis 16-bit high definition graphics. I took it apart and cleaned it the best I could, but there is not very much to do that I could do except for clean off the microchip boards and fix the bent pieces on it. Looks like it's out in the weather for a while. A little rusty here and there. And I just hope it works, but I don't think it will. So I'll go ahead and try it out, and I'll get back to you guys later.